death toll in southwest China's Tibet Autonomous Region has climbed to 17 after a powerful earthquake struck neighboring Nepal on Saturday, local authorities said on Sunday. A total of 53 people were injured, while about 12,000 have been evacuated, according to rescuers. A massive 8.1 magnitude earthquake shook Nepal at 2:11 p.m. Beijing time. The quake also strongly affected some counties in Tibet. Some 7,000 people have been relocated in the county of Nyalam, while about 5,000 have been evacuated in the county of Jiraun. As of 7 a.m. on Sunday, four people, including a Nepalese national, remain missing in Nyalam. The quake toppled 1,191 houses, damaged roads and cut off telecommunications in the two counties, both in Shigatse as well as in several neighboring regions. Following strong earthquakes in Nepal, a 5.9 magnitude earthquake shook Dingjin County of Shigatse at 5:17 p.m. on Saturday, and a 5.3 magnitude earthquake shook Nyalam County at 1:42 a.m. on Sunday. Rescuers are braving heavy snow and rain to reach the quake-hit area, but their efforts are hampered by severe landslides clogging the road to Nyalam County.